Yoganda again. This range I've been using for years. It's a lady called Sinead who's a worked in human rights and philosophy, and then she became a yoga teacher. She's a mum as well, and she then developed all these oils, kind of more for yoga, but they just sold so well. They're all over the world now. But she's got lots of different ones. The first one we'll talk about is ground. So that has sandalwood and frankincense, and it's really good for instead of reaching for a painkiller, you use it instead. You just put it on the pressure
point. Just on your pressure points in your wrist and maybe your neck.
Inhale it. It's all like, if you have a headache, just
I use one of those.
Oh, it's fabulous. Then the other one is for balance, this one here, and that has things like jasmine, and it's really good for hormones, and it works straight away on the pituitary gland. But the one that I adore, this one is always in my bag. I was saying to somebody outside, I'll give it to her afterwards, because we were talking about feeling tired, and I'm a terrible one, as you may notice, for not being able to focus, but I'm doing better today, because I've had my sleep.
Always focused.
Oh, no, but you know when you're just like, there's so many things going on in your head.
Yeah, and you can be overwhelmed at times.
Absolutely,
everyone can.
And that is what life is like now. We get so much information all the time on our phones. People are shouting, asking you to do things. Let me tell you, this is my saving grace. It's Salute. It's full of zesty grapefruit. It's better for taking than, you know, you've had three coffees already and you're like, oh, I still have to write this article, or I have to clean the house or do the laundry. Much better to use this, isn't it? And it instantly, it just, you know, you can, I feel like, much more at ease.
So you're just getting a little bit more centered.
Really good for jet lag. Really good if you're studying for exams as well, I find. And I kind of say it's almost like a wonder bra for your mind. It just lifts you up. So that's Yoganda. It's in Avoca. It's go online and you can find it as well. Great lady called Sinead behind it. Fabulous range. I tell so many people to go and use this, and they always come back and say, thank you for turning me on to that.
We'll move on to some bath oil now. Yeah. And I suppose many people love relaxing with a bath. It's the time